Someday the Lord's gonna take me away from here. He'll take away all my misery and fear. And he'll take me up to see a better place. And the times we'll have will be completely ace. And he'll say, go to sleep, my son. Yes, he'll be like a dad to me, but a dad with magic powers, 'cause he's the Lord. Someday the Lord's gonna meet me at a party, and he won't say, you don't remember my name, do you? He won't embarrass me or put me to shame. He'll just be graceful and repeat his fucking name. And I will say to him, it's nothing personal. And he will understand, 'cause he's the Lord. Someday the Lord's gonna like the movie Tron, and he won't laugh at me because I like it too. And he'll go with me to Tron marathons, and we'll dress up like Tron and buy Tron merchandise. And we'll hunt autographs together, and he'll let me stand next to Tron, and he'll take the photograph, 'cause he's the Lord. For the Lord is a powerful man. He can get you what you need. He can have you resurrected. He can get you some shit hot weed. Someday the Lord's gonna find me a loving girl. He'll set us up with a mansion and a trust fund, and we won't have to do anything all day. We won't have to work or even have to play. We'll be completely free of cares. We'll be suspended in a tank, and he will feed us through a tube, 'cause he's the Lord. I don't ask much from the Lord, but I ask to be fed through a tube.
Did we decide this song needed an intro? I can't remember what we decided.
We decided it needed an intro, but we don't know, we didn't think of one, so...
Right. Okay. No, we decided to talk about whether or not it needed an intro.
On stage, though?
Yeah.
Not on stage.
No, no, you would never do that.
No, that would be unprofessional.
Yeah. We'll possibly wreck the whole gig.
So let's agree not to do it.
We won't do it.
Okay.
The song or the intro?
No, the song.
We're committed to the song you've already started.
We just don't want the intro to get bogged down and...
It down and wreck the gig.
Yeah, wreck the gig.
It's a crucial time of the gig and let's not wreck it.
This is probably the time where you really want the show to go like that.
Right? Yeah, yeah.
And not just sort of peter out.
Yeah.
And possibly do like that.
Oh no, that'll be alright. They might like that.
They might like that.